How celebrities respond to fans who they bump into has always been a topic for discussion. Some are rude and won't give their fans the time of day, whilst others welcome their fans wholeheartedly. Hi T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. Actress Zinande Mfinyane shared her experience with the cashier on Twitter. The cashier told Zinande she looked like this other actor and Zinande asked which one. The cashier wanted confirmation from the actress that she was who the cashier thought she was. Zinande responded with a, okay, sure. And Tripp felt it was very cold and rude of her. One Tripp told the Queen actress that it was arrogant for her to want people to recognize her when she is wearing a mask and added that Zinande should calm down. Another told her, her response was mean-spirited and that's why people who came after her in the entertainment industry, like Tuso, Bonang and Trevor Noah, were doing way better than her. One more said Zinande keeps giving fans reasons to not like her and wondered why she would post such a story. Some, though, did not see anything wrong with the actress' conduct. What do you think, T-Squad? Was Zinande rude or not? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.